Hello, 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 everyone. Welcome back to Dining with Desica. On today's menu, we have my delicious creamy salmon shrimp and broccoli done my way. So let's get started and let's do this. I have my stovetop preheated to a medium high. I'm boiling 2 cups of water and I'm adding 1 pound of chopped broccoli. Okay, we are going to let this delicious broccoli steam for 5 minutes, and voila, look at that. And we are going to set our broccoli aside for the main dish. Once again, I have a cutting board. I am going to add all of my delicious shrimp and salmon on top of my cutting board, and we are going to season our delicious seafood. Okay, this is 1 tablespoon of Cajun seasoning. Next, we are going to add 1 tablespoon of my delicious roasted garlic seasoning over on top. This is a delicious seasoning as well. We want to make sure that it is fully coated with the delicious seasonings and herbs that we are using. Next, I have preheated my stovetop to medium high, and I'm using a large skillet, and I'm adding 3 tablespoons of olive oil, which I will brush completely over the skillet as I begin to add our seasoned shrimp and salmon. Okay, this is going to be a very delicious dish. Once again, this is our creamy salmon, shrimp, and broccoli dish. So look how beautiful the color is. We are going to saute this for a good 7 to 10 minutes, okay? Okay, our 10 minutes is up. Look at this delicious dish. Ooh, smells good. Next, I'm going to be adding 2 tablespoons of fresh squeezed lemon juice. Ugh. And 1 tablespoon of parsley flakes over on top. And this is just for flavor. Once again, everyone, this is very juicy, and a pinch of garlic powder. Okay. Oh my God, it smells so good up in here, everyone. So please, everyone, don't forget to join me on Dining with Desica, my YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. You can also follow me on Instagram, also my Facebook fan page, Twitter, and my website, diningwithdesica.com, everyone. Next, I'm going to go ahead and add our steamed broccoli. This is so good. I've just been tasting the broccoli on the side as we go. You know me, I'm always sampling along the way, okay? Once again, this is our delicious creamy salmon, shrimp, and broccoli. I'm going to add just a little bit more sprinkle of garlic powder over on top. It's just lacking that flavor. And I'm adding a couple of sprinkles of black pepper. And that is going to be, delicious. It smells so good up in here, everyone. I am going to continue to saute for the next 5 minutes, and we have a delicious dish. This is our creamy salmon, shrimp, and broccoli. I am going to be making a sauce, preparing a sauce for this to pour over on top. This is going to be very delicious. A must-try dish, everyone. Okay, that looks done, and I'm going to sample some of the salmon. This is good. Lots and lots of flavor. You want flavor, but you don't want to overcook your broccoli. So once again, that's why you let it steam for 5 minutes, because it is going to continue to steam while it's being sauteed. So this looks beautiful. And next, we are going to work on a medium-sized bowl. I'm adding, that is 4 tablespoons of Dijon mustard, and that is 3 tablespoons of Miracle Whip and 3 tablespoons of olive oil and 2 tablespoons of our delicious vinaigrette, and that is oregano, teaspoon of oregano, 1 teaspoon of paprika, and that is 4 teaspoons of honey, raw honey. I love honey. Okay, and we are going to add just a little bit more of our delicious teaspoon of roasted garlic. This is it. Next, we have got to whisk this stuff together, all these delicious ingredients, and look, we have a delicious sauce. Now, if you don't like sweetness to it, skip the honey if you don't. Otherwise, it's delicious either way. Now I have prepared a platter, which I am going to add my delicious salmon and shrimp and broccoli. And look how delicious and fresh the delicious shrimps look. The salmon, look at the big chunks of salmon also, as well as broccoli. Everything is still steaming. I love a warm meal. And next, I am going to add our delicious creamy sauce over on top. It is a delicious sauce. Everyone, I hope you guys enjoy this delicious dish. Next, it is time for the taste test. As you can see, I've been tasting already. This is really good. Guys, I really enjoyed this, making this dish for you guys. That is the creamy salmon, shrimp, and broccoli done my way. Once again, I hope everybody join me on my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And to the right, there's a link down below. You can download my delicious cookbook, Cajun and Southern Recipes from Dining with Desica. Also, there's other good things that's coming, hopefully, in the near future. I'm working on many things. And sorry about the delay for the last 2 weeks. I had computer problems. As always, there's something going on. So, once again, please, everyone, don't forget to join me at DiningWithDesica.com, my website. There's many ways you can support the channel. You can donate. Like I said before, love is love. Until next time, please stay safe. Smooches!